Hi guys, my name is Simone Blanchet, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm filming this 2 days after I filmed the rest of this video because the original intro, I deleted it. Okay, so yeah, today I'm going to be trying out Pantene's Glow Series product. In this video, I tried out Pantene's Glow Series products, and I got their co-wash, their deep hydrating co-wash. I got the detangling milk. Jesus. I got the detangling milk, and I also got the buttercream. And what made me really want to try this whole line was I tried this buttercream like a few weeks ago, like 2 or 3 weeks ago, and I used it when I put some braids in my hair. And I used it when I was braiding my hair, and I took the braids out. I had the braids in for like at least 2 or 3 weeks. And I took the braids out, and my hair was still really moisturized. And I was like, oh my gosh, this product is really good. It's like, if this product is that moisturizing, then a whole line must be this moisturizing. So I was like, I'm gonna try the whole line. So in the video, I dyed my hair, and I used the co-wash. And then after the co-wash, I used the mask, the repairing mask, to deep condition, and then I just twisted my hair up using the buttercream and the detangling milk. So in the next clip you're gonna see is just gonna be me about to put the repairing mask in my hair, and then I'm gonna just go from there. So if y'all hear music in the background, it's my mom playing music, and I already asked her to turn it down and she didn't. If I asked her, I'm going to flip my hair in half just like I did. Okay, so yeah, I got half. Now I'm gonna split this half in half. And then I'm just gonna take it and put it in my hair. I'm starting off with this much. I'm very heavy handed with my product. I keep dropping it. I'm very heavy handed with my products, so.
Why did you go? Where did you take my love? Left me alone. You left me abandoned. Girl, cause if it's passion that you want, gave it to you thousands on thousands times over. You said that my love would get you drunk. Sober, oh, you have a pin to blimp on me like a poster. You think say you a spy, but me no, no her. Girl, if I didn't want you, would I let you go? Would I let you know?
Okay, guys, I'm back, and I put the mask all on my hair. I washed this out because I had dye in it before for when I dyed my hair. And then, I'm sorry, this is bothering me. I washed it out, and I put it on. This mask has been on for like an hour because I was doing other stuff. But, yeah, let me show y'all. I look crazy. It's like, it's making my hair so soft. And it's giving me crazy curl definition. Okay, but I'm about to go. Let me twist it back up.
Okay, I'm twisting this back up. Now I'm about to just go wash it out.
My forehead red because I brushed my forehead. But I'm about to go wash this out. And I'll be back.
So far,
Okay guys, I'm back and I washed the mask out of my hair. And my hair's a little dry now because I took a shower too. So I got like my pajamas on. That's why I got a different shirt on. But why do I keep doing that? Okay, but yeah. So now we're gonna just try this detangling. Now we're going to try this detangling milk. I look greasy. I look greasy because I put shea butter on my face when I got out of the shower. So, you're just going to have to deal with it because I need to moisturize my face. Okay, let me do my review on this. This felt amazing when it was in my hair. I used a lot. I'm definitely going to buy some more, though. I used a lot. Okay.
Why did you go? Where did you take my love? Left me alone. You left me abandoned. Girl, cause if it's passion that you want, gave it to you thousands on thousands times over. You said that my love would get you drunk. We made love every night, never let you stay sober. Oh.
Okay, y'all, I'm done with half.
Nah, yeah, not like that.
It took me like an hour, like, no cap.
Yeah, is this tight?
This is why I don't do sponsors. But I'm done with half.
Like, when it
loosens, I'm gonna get closer. I love how juicy my curls looking though. Sis looking moisturized.
No, and sometimes people will be like having their braids in for 2 weeks.
I said my curls. I love how juicy my twists look. Okay, but this is gonna be cute though. And I might do the banding method. Put some scrunchies on here. Stretch these out a little bit. But yeah, I'm gonna come back. Okay, I'm finally done. Got my whole head dead. And I think I'm gonna band them. I think I'm gonna do the banding method for them. So my style can be stretched on day one. I'm gonna wait till day two for them to be stretched. Cause I think I wanna get cute tomorrow. I think I wanna get cute and take pictures tomorrow. Oh, but I'm gonna oil my scalp first. So I'm gonna just use, this is just black castor oil. I just put it in this dropper bottle because it's easier to like apply to my head. So yeah, I'm about to put this in my scalp first. See, it's easier to apply when it's like this. I put it in this. This is like an old Bath & Body Works essential oil container. And I just wash it out. I just drop in and I just go like this, massage it into my scalp. Okay, now that I did that, I'm about to band my hair because I want it to be stretched on the first day because I want to get cute tomorrow. I mean, I say no, like, my hair can't be cute when it's not stretched because it definitely be cute when it's not stretched. Don't play with me. I don't play. But like recently, because before I used to not care about like length, about like how long my hair looked. I'm like, I know my hair is long, I know how long my hair is. But recently, like, shrinkage has been a must suck. Okay, I think it's because my hair is getting healthier now. Like before, I wasn't caring about shrinkage. I was just caring about getting my hair back healthy. So this is back when I first dyed my hair. I was just worrying about keeping it moisturizing and keeping it healthy. Now that it's healthy, it's shrinking up a lot more. So I'm about to band my hair. So if you don't know what the banding method is, the banding method is just, you just take hair ties or scrunchies or whatever it is that you want. And then you just take a section of your hair. You take it, you really want to focus it on the root. And then you just tie the hair tie or scrunchie, whatever you're using, going down the shaft of your hair. I'm about to look crazy because this is about to be all over my head in all different colors. But yeah, you want to leave the ends out because if you wrap the ends, and they're gonna be like stringy and stuff. And I'm tired, babe. It's like it's like 4 a.m. But I wanna be cute tomorrow. And I wanna get this video done.
Okay, so now I'm done.
So now I'm about to put my bonnet on. I can't find my little bonnet. So I'm about to put my huge one on. This is the one I use whenever I have like braids in my hair or something. But I'm about to use this because I can't find my little one. And frankly, I don't feel like looking for it. So, thank you. I'm about to say thanks for watching. But so, that's it, guys. And I'll be back tomorrow when I take the twist.
Hi, guys. So, it's the next morning. And actually, it's like 1 o'clock. It's like 1 o'clock. But that's besides the point. I actually forgot I was filming this video. I was like, let me hop on camera so I can get this. Oh, but yeah, I started taking the scrunchies out. So let me finish doing that. My hair is like, I'm gonna say like 70% dry. Like the front is really dry, but the back is still kind of damp. I might go over with the blow dryer. Not, it won't take that long though, cause it's like, just this section is really wet. And then back here, my ends are really wet, but that's it. So I'll be back. I'm about to go. I'm not gonna do it on camera, cause I just don't feel like bringing my blow dryer in here and fucking it up. So, cause it's in the bathroom. So I'll be back. I'm just go over it for a few minutes. I'm gonna do it on cool. Actually, I'm lying. I don't like using my blow dryer on cool. It takes too freaking long. I use it on hot and then I just put it on low. I'm back. Still not 100% dry, but I really don't care. I really don't care. So now I'm about to just start taking my twist out. How I take my twist out is I twist it the opposite way. I twisted it the first time and I just split it. Okay, look at them curls, okay. Okay, but yeah, so I just take it, do it the opposite way till it's like untwisted like this and then just split it, like it's super easy. Okay, I think I got all my twists out. It's still like when I unravel them, it feel wet. It feel heck of wet. So I'm about to just go over it one last time with the blow dryer. But okay, shine. Okay, shine. But yeah, I'm gonna just go over it one last time with the blow dryer before I pick it out and all that other stuff. So I'll be back again. Okay. We're all dry. Well, for the most part. I'm about to use this comb. Ew. This is not dirt, guys. This is dye. Mainly using this end to pick it out. But first, I'm gonna separate a little bit. They're gonna get to picking. Make sure how I separate. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. I literally just go like this. That's how I separate. Turn this one curl into.
Okay, guys. I think I'm done separating for the most part.
I really think this side of my hair is shorter than this side. Cause this side always wanna do this little C curve thing and this side always fall like how I want it to.
This is how it's looking after I separated the curls. it's cute or whatever. So now let me show y'all how I pick it out. I literally just go like this. Like, oh shoot. Okay, I'm back. I had my outfit, put some jewelry on. I added another bobby pin to right here. So this part can stay up. My hair is so cute. Let me give y'all an overall review on the products. First things first is the co-wash. I'll give it a 9 out of 10. I'll give it the co-wash a 9 out of 10. Because overall, it cleaned my hair. My hair felt clean. My hair felt very clean. And it wasn't like squeaky clean to where it felt like it was like dry. It didn't feel like it stripped my hair. And it kept some moisture in it. And it added some moisture to it as well, because my hair was kind of dry before I washed it. It added some moisture to it too. So I guess a 9 out of 10. It's a pretty good co-wash. I've used better, but this is pretty good. Next is this repairing mask. Now this mask, I mess with it, okay? This mask is really good. It's more like a, when I think of mask, I think of really thick, like thick consistency. This is more like just like a regular deep conditioner. Like honestly, they could have put this in a squeeze bottle. That's the only thing I'm mad about. The viscosity is not what I thought it was gonna be. They could have put this in a squeeze bottle. So I give a 9.5. They would have a 10 if it was a squeeze bottle. But I love it. It's very moisturizing. It left my hair feeling very, very soft. And it was easy to comb my hair. Not comb. It was easy to detangle my hair with the detangling milk. And this was pretty good. This was pretty good. It's like, it was nothing too special about it. Just like your basic like detangling leave-in. It detangled my hair. It basically did everything it needed to do. It good enough slip to detangle my hair. But I really can't tell if it was moisturizing or not, because I didn't use it by itself. I put the buttercream on top of it. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. It did what it needed to do. There's nothing really too spectacular about it. It did the job that it said it would do. Last, we have my favorite product of all of these, which is the buttercream. The buttercream, I love this stuff. It's so moisturizing. It's really thick too. Like the name buttercream, it lives up to the name, and my hair loves it. And it's so moisturizing. It smells really good. This is definitely one of my favorites, hands down, one of my favorites. The only downside about this product, these products are, they're so moisturizing to the point where you touch your hair for too much, you'll get that like that grease residue on your fingers. I don't know if you can see it, like the shine. But that's cool. It ain't nothing too serious. It ain't like hella grease to where you have to wash your hands every time you touch your hair. It's just like if somebody comes to touch your hair, they gonna have some. Their hands gonna be shiny. But that's cool. Should nobody be touching your hair anyways? Nobody should be touching your hair anyways. So that's cool. So this, I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. Period. Period. Like, period. Okay. These are really good products. It's a really moisturizing line. It's really good product to use in the winter time when you need like a lot of moisture. In the summertime, I will not use these. Thank you for watching my video. Please like if you like this video and follow me on Instagram so y'all can see these pictures that I'm about to take, or if I even take pictures. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I hope you come back for the next video. And